My name is John Ajak. I'm a petroleum engineer with the Bureau of Land Management. At the BLM, I'm an operation engineer, petroleum engineer in the Washington office with the fluid mineral. I'm the one that takes care of all the operational issues. I deal with such as idle wells, such as bonding, hydraulic fracturing, you name it, anything that has to do with fluid management or oil and gas management in the BLM Washington office, from the policy perspective down to the technical aspect of it. Lost Boys program was started by Congress back in 2000. It was bringing all the young kids that went through the Civil War between the rebels and the government of Sudan. And so we went through a lot of things. We went through having, you know, walked long miles and having nothing to drink or having had no food, and we really struggled in that regard. And a lot of us were fortunate enough to be brought to the United States, boys and girls, by the Congress program that settled as refugees in the United States. There are people going through the same situation. People close to me are still going through the same ordeal that I went through. Given they're still refugees, they're still running, they're still searching for water like I did, they're still searching for food. Their life is still, they're still in that kind of a, it's not so much about looking toward the future, it's like, how do I survive? How do I survive to see tomorrow? It totally feels like it was somebody else. I can't believe in a short amount of time that life could change totally the opposite. It's now worrying about what most Americans worry about, student loans or other things that people in this country or people my age in this country worry about, starting a family. The life of a refugee, it's, when I think of it, it's unbelievable that I'm here. It's unbelievable that my perspective within a 10-year span has changed, and I'm now somebody who's looking forward to the future.